It's kind of like Pro Tools, but except it's Apple, obviously. In Pro Tools, you know, you have your file and stuff on the status bar, but in Logic, basically, these are what you want to know what they all mean, or else you're not going to get very far. This is basically your libraries. If you click this, it'll close the library. So if you click that, you'll have more room to see what you're doing. And also, if you have all of your audio tracks, which I'm going to show you how to do in a second, you're going to want to hit this green button to make it full screen.